So the problem we were trying to solve with our third-party risk management program was originally Blue KC was performing the entire process manually. We were doing everything from collection to risk tracking, and this was all done using a series of emails and spreadsheets, and the manual processing made it incredibly difficult and time-consuming to maintain and share information effectively. There is so much room for error and additionally miscommunication, and a nightmare when audit comes to you for an audit, even specifically around one vendor or five vendors, you have to dig and dig and dig, and it's just incredibly time consuming to find that information, let alone if you're tracking that information in emails and the person who was performing the assessment on that vendor leaves the company. Then you lose that information if it's not stored somewhere on the network, if it's just stored locally on their computer, which, let's be honest, that happens with a lot of people. So what we ended up needing to do was mature that process. Blue KC selected Prevalent because they facilitate the distribution and collection of third-party assessments, which would effectively allow us to increase our risk management capacity. Their solution allowed us to leverage standardized and custom assessments and provides better communication of risk by use of generating risk reports out of the solution and thus reducing the time needed to onboard a third party. The great thing about the platform is I don't have to go into another solution to view that data. I can see it associated with the vendor and pull out risks right there on the same page. With Prevalent, we actually were able to cut our assessment turnaround time down by 55%. So that time saved really allowed us to focus deeper on risk management instead of having to chase down emails to vendors to collect various artifacts. Because now with the solution, we can ask those vendors to upload artifacts during the assessment period. So with Prevalent, we're actually able to make better risk-based decisions. It's very common for organizations to operate in silos, and now we can take Prevalent and integrate with our enterprise risk management solution, which brings together a slew of information where we can assess a vendor at the whole level as opposed to just operating in continued silos. With the solution, we're able to effectively identify which key controls a vendor is missing, thus flagging those vendors who are not meeting our essential security requirements. We can then report on those items with internal stakeholders using a risk report generated out of Prevalent. Prevalent has partnered with Blue Cross and Blue Shield of Kansas City in a fantastic way. They listen to our needs. If there is something we're not understanding, they will take the time to sit with you, educate you on the solution. They want to understand your pain points in your program, and they want to drive a successful program for you to make sure that you're addressing the risks that you need to in your organization. I feel that there is a lot of attention to Blue Cross and Blue Shield of Kansas City to make sure that we are successful in mitigating risks that come in through third parties.